For the past 9 months, one man has been buying up stock shares in CageMatch International. He's a ruthless multi-billionaire with no regard for the people he stepped on to get where he is today. Through dummy corporations and hidden accounts, this man has now acquired 49% of CageMatch stock. He did this for one reason and one reason only. He wants to be the new co-host for CageMatch.